highly radioactive particles that we call fallout. The threatened areas cover more and more of the country as prevailing winds expand the fallout in downwind patterns. Mushroom-shaped cloud forms and climbs higher. The winds of the upper altitudes blow on the cloud, sending it in one or more directions. Without shelter, millions would face death.